And welcome back to Deathsmiles.
We are playing Deathsmiles.
I'm literally speechless. I forgot exactly how zany this game is. I'm still trying to parse what the weird cutscene things are.
Yeah. Who knows?
Well, you wanted me to go to the lakeshore. It looks like I get to go there, whether I want to or not.
The nice reversing lakeshore.
Relaxing.
Nice relaxing.
No, it might be a reversing. It might be the reverse of that. That actually makes a certain amount of sense in context.
Flying Death Star trench run speeds.
Yeah. Against the ruined aqueducts.
Now you're fighting an armored train.
Now I'm playing a Metal Slug game. With one of the train car levels.
Yeah.
And the hound doors are back.
Got the pterodactyl air force.
No explanation.
What the hell is going on in this
explanation game? of the random enemy types. I saw a troll on that train car before I exploded him. So I'm thinking Nazi super science. Because that's sort of my lazy writing answer to anything this just all over the place. My heart! You have broken it! Oh my god, look! I'm going with the Nazis because that's a giant cow. It's clearly an otter.
Yeah, that's an otter.
The manliest cows!
With their death tubes. Oh! Jeez. That's not nice.
This reminds me of, R-Type. In terms of the level of, dodginess. Oh, the cubes do damage me.
Oh, that's not good.
I kind of thought they were just a scenery thing and that their shooting was the only thing I had to worry about. Definitely took one to the face. The cow exploded. It was a nuclear cow.
Okay. Well, I suppose they were further along in those experiences than we think. I wonder which mode is,
And I'm going to the Swamp Wastes. So I guess it wasn't really, do you want to play this stage so much as what order?
I guess. Hey, listen to death. Listen to this. Death mode awaits. To maximize your points in these modes, try selecting level 3 for each level. If you select level 3 5 times, death mode will be triggered and enemies will release suicide bullets after being killed.
Why would you
Demon
want that?
Demon Familiar can eat these suicide bullets to add to your overall counter and boost your score.
Okay, if I was doing the score attack thing, I guess.
Yeah.
I like the idea that I'm supposed to keep an eye out for a specific type of bullet for my dragon to eat. In the midst of all this.
Let's see, recommended survival route. I guess you get extra life items and a bomb if you do them in a certain order.
I am certain that I did whatever order was least optimal.
Probably.
I'm about to get crushed by the scenery.
Well, that's never fun.
Look at the downed car!
Oh, kill that car. Pretty good points.
What is it doing here in the Swamp of the Lake Monsters?
The manual says it's Jitterbug's car.
Who's that? Oh, look! Text randomly. I don't think she likes us.
The Swamp Guardian Sakura.
Not welcome here? Okay.
She's German, don't you know?
I don't think she's... Yeah. She can shoot crows.
Okay.
And bullets. This seems like a good time to use my special. Good as any.
That works pretty good, yeah.
Magic pots!
Hey, you win.
I'm sorry, I didn't want to fight. I don't even know who your mom is! I'm confused too, Sakura. I am sorry. Oh, look. We're all meeting up for the final fight cutscene thing. Stop my father. I don't know who your dad is.
Again? She just showed up once.
I don't know who any of you are. There was no...
Oh.
Exposition time. Yes, please give me details. Flower Lady and me are on the same page.
Okay.
I'm not hitting the button. It only gives you so much time to really drink this rich narrative in.
Well, we did kind of blow you off.
They're lowlies. We're fighting her dad. I don't want to think about the symbolism of this too long. Let's just blow it up.
Stage, or?
Oh, sure. Let's gorge ourselves.
I'm sure this will have no negative repercussions whatsoever.
None. I
How
mean,
many continues you got?
Postponing the final battle? Never bad. Answer your question? I have no idea. I don't really look at the heads-up display. I barely blink during one of this style of the game. Like, this and rhythm games are pretty much a recipe for some serious need advising afterwards. Oh, don't just hit things.
Yeah, that's usually bad.
I have collision boxes. I didn't know that. Everything needs to stop now. You know, after everything being in the background for so long, the fact that the cliff faces are real is definitely unexpected. Because why not?
Makes sense, sure. Still kind of curious about the realm of monsters, why there's train tanks.
The rich diversity of enemies. They did not spare any expense on that. But at the same time, a bit of coherency would be nice, in at least one aspect. Ooh! Summon Greater Dog! He survived my Big Bang attack. I don't know how to feel about that, considering he's...
A lot of things survived the Big Bang attack. only prologue bosses.
Well, I picked up a book that said magic. That's probably good.
Yeah, I know what that is.
It's the first time I've seen anything that really resembles a power-up. And we're only at, like, right before the end of the game.
Yeah. Hmm.
It's almost like they thought they were a good idea to put in and didn't have time?
No. They probably have esoteric drop conditions. It seems like one of those score attack games.
Well, if it's rewarding me for doing good, I really have I've missed the mark on that.
Alrighty. You know, it's really a dick move to make a vertical stage for somebody who fires horizontally. Just gonna throw that out there.
It kind of reminds me of that Battletoads stage. The big drop corridor.
We've gotta play that sometime.
That does seem like a game for our channel.
Lord knows why, it's terrible.
You know, I feel like, conceptually, there was a good game there, but it suffered from the arcade mindset, which was that it needs to be so impossibly hard that kids spend their entire allowance in one go at the arcade. Which
and also
I've never
friendly fire.
Which, you know, that's additional programming. They had to make those hitboxes applicable to you.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Killed it with fire.
Too many spiders.
And the spiders look like they carry little houses on them. I guess it's where the shooting's coming from, but I think it's where more spiders come from, and I'm not fond of it.
Where was that X thing about let me fire? Oh, shoot that way. Get some directional fire going on. looks like a thing above you. Probably gonna fight that thing.
Can I kill it now? While it's subdued in the cage?
Wind worms. Oh, that's good. This is good.
Everything is fine. Everything hits my hitbox. The rocks are real. The bullets are real.
Can you kill one of them, or do you just have to do both at the same time?
I'm focusing on one in the hope that I can make the second half of this fight a little less dickish.
Well, we're gonna find out. Yikes. Nope, we'll just have one hitbox.
They have one combined hitbox.
Okay.
Wonder how my little dragon friend feels about us blowing up all these dragons.
All the more power for me!
Hades Castle. Okay. Hello, cast of characters I know nothing about. Let's have some dialogue.
And there's some scissors and a whip, which is not creepy at all on a 12-year-old girl.
She has butterfly wings. We don't even all have the same. We have different kinds of wings.
Yeah,
I'm sure there's a background moment there that I'm missing. Was there anything in the book?
Oh, there's lots in the book. She's German.
Yes, very good. Oh, the dragon talks. I didn't even know.
Oh, neat.
And his name is Bobo. Apparently,
there's monsters up ahead. Hey, look! First stage boss.
Oh, they're gonna Capcom us. They're gonna Capcom us so hard. This does seem like that kind of game. Wow. All this middle management, pulling overtime, coming in on their day off just to try and wreck me.
Alrighty. Now we're assaulting a castle.
Yeah, it's, what's Sakura's dad's place. See, I'm filled with this rich narrative.
Why does she live in a swamp?
Not everyone wants to live in a castle, Dad! See? Rich narrative. Rich narrative.
There we go. Got centaurs and lances.
Oh yeah! It's like the dudes from, Shining Force.
Ah, there we go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. You're doing
alright? Nope. As soon as I think I have it, I lose it.
Oh, boy. Yep, everybody needs to go away.
There were too many things. It was going to slow the game down. I'm just trying to help you, Xbox. I could have handled it, but I didn't want you to feel... Didn't want you to feel overwhelmed.
Hey, look! It's the cow! Oh, that's good. No, that's fine. Sheesh.
Too many ground forces!
Well, we got bombs. Sort of R-type bomb that would just go to the bottom of the screen and blow stuff up.
That would be nice. The dragon fulfills the little, like, weapon pod role nicely, though.
Yeah, he's alright.
So much going on. I feel like somebody worked on the scenery really hard, and I am not seeing much of it under the hail of both mine and enemy fire. Like, there's
they're a very pretty background.
There is a pixel artist who slaved over this, and I'm missing like 90% of it behind explosions.
Oh boy. Great boss rush.
Oh, we took out his fancy chandelier. This is why he doesn't let friends come over.
Just how big is this mansion? I mean, seriously, this is too much. Well, I've been in mansions.
Look at how big the stairs and things are compared to me as a human-sized person. This is a giant's mansion. I assume Dad is 10 stories tall and probably shoots lasers out of every orifice.
Lasers out of his eyes and nose, and bullets out of his pores. He gets a blackhead, he explodes.
You're being far less gross than I thought you'd be, considering this is a game from Japan.
Yeah, well, I mean...
Deathsmiles! Lonely smile bag. Well, that just means they're not going to graphically show anything, but you'll know. Knowledge is rated T for teen.
Now, if Compile Heart made this game, that would be an M rating.
Yeah.
Yeah. If it got released here.
So, Arxis Pixel Artist, who made this background, it looks lovely.
During the,
like, 3 seconds I get to see it, and I'm very sorry. Okay. I hope this made it into your portfolio and that you got a sweet job.
Oh, look! Now you're blowing up people at a party. You monster.
They are shooting at me.
Oh. Okay, now they're floating.
I think it's a Vampire the Masquerade party here. Like... Because they look super froofy, and they shoot lasers, and they float. So...
Fair enough.
Based on what little I know of the World of Darkness universe, that could be New World of Darkness.
That's probably closer to Old World of Darkness. But, yeah, okay.
I thought New World was the more ridiculous one, where, like, werewolves were 10 stories tall or something. isn't there a relaunch where they're just super big? Like, one of their forms is, like...
I'm just gonna let you believe that, because I want that game to exist. That would be awesome.
I thought there was one where their, like, guru form or whatever was, like, the size of a building, and not a small one.
Not so much, no. But I want that game to exist. Tabletop RPG designers, get on it. I want to play Gundam with werewolves.
Oh, man.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Oh, man. Gundam designers. Werewolf Gundam. That's a design I haven't seen. And I've seen the Gundam they made for Gakt that had the V-neck guitar weapon.
What are you researching exactly?
His name's Jitterbug. That was his crashed car. Look, continuity. See? Rich narrative. Very deep game. We just don't get it. Okay, demons. Sure. He blew up his daughter. Wait, you've not left room for argument. Are you joining him?
I guess not.
Okay. I was worried that it was about to go weird, and I was gonna have to fight the other people for the sake of evil. That would be an unexpected plot twist.
Ooh. I can see that. That health bar is going down disturbingly slowly.
I did glance over at it, and I wasn't sure it was moving at all. Thank you for letting me know it's at least moving.
Oh yeah, you're having an effect.
I don't have any bombs. I can't stop this if it gets bad. Ha! All of his little energy attacks have wiggly tails, and that's really freaking me out.
Okay, really taxing the processing power of the 360 right here. That's how you know you've made a good bullet hell game.
That's why these games used to be arcade only, was because specialty processors had to be built for this sort of thing.
I think you got a bomb. Just saying. Hey, at least it isn't, you know, one hit and you're dead.
Oh god.
Hey, good dodge. And we're back to these guys.
I feel like somebody with a Wacom tablet for the bullet paths just sort of scribbled. Because it looks like he's just drawing a path of death.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, I hope for the death scene,
haven't yet seen his final form.
Oh god, that's a lot of bullets. And they're just...
Mom!
I hope for the death scene when we blow this guy up that we just shoot him into the portal.
You know, probably.
It's open, he's right in front of it, let's dead zone this.
Oh, thank god for infinite continues.
I know there's a way to navigate that. There has to be, considering how many times he does it.
Hooray!
Oh, they missed a classic opportunity. Launch him into the Macchio Star. Wait, we're not in the real world? That explains
so... You have wings and a dragon familiar.
That explains so much.
Oh.
That works, too.
Good. Good job.
Tyrannosatan! Tyrannosatan! There's no way we can fight Tyrannosatan. He's both Satan and a Tyrannosaur.
Why don't we just close the portal?
I guess we have to fight Tyrannosatan now. Why doesn't he have a lower body? Did he eat it?
I mean, the scavengers.
That's true.
Oh, boy.
I mean, it's playing classical music while fighting me. This is gonna be some... Yeah. Special brand of hell.
Nah, this is good. This is
It's Toccata and Fugue? It's the one from Fantasia from the Halloween thing, where the thing's dancing around and the shadows and stuff.
Hey, you got a bomb.
I keep feeling like I should save him, but I am almost dead.
Oh boy. Now this is...
Processing power at maximum overload.
I wonder how long this game takes actually to play. If it didn't, you know.
A million quarters worth.
Yeah, I can see that. Oh, this is a relatively newish shooter. It's probably 50 cents a play.
Oh man.
You're in for what, $10?
He has grab attacks.
That's a heat beam. Don't be there.
Oh. You know, I didn't know what was going on there. I was dodging all of the bullets in the heat beam, and I thought I was fine.
Oh, God.
When you can't tell that there are extra attacks because they're so layered, I think you may have overdone it.
Yeah. Yeesh.
Because I dodged all the attacks in that attack, but I didn't realize I was standing in the middle of a death zone.
Well, I suppose the graphics slowdowns make it easier to dodge.
Oh, did you notice I could push the blocks out of the way
I
with the bullets?
That.
It's the only thing keeping me alive.
Got a bomb.
Ah, should have used it. He's trying to be cool.
Oh, that's a dick move, Tyrannosatan. You can't shoot up.
Not easily.
Not unless you use your other fire mode.
Oh, you don't have a way to attack me here. Let me give you a hand. I hate you, Tyrannosatan. You're the worst, Satan. I want to shoot you in your stupid heart, which is exposed, by the way.
You should fix that. Lost his spinal cord already.
Oh, man. Do I have to beat each part of him? Am I going to be fighting just a face by the end of this?
Hey, look!
Yeah.
There we go.
Hey, he got his spine back, though.
Yeah. He knocked Jitterbug out of his heart stomach.
Heart stomach.
Oh boy. Oh. That's fine, this is fine, everything's fine.
I am fighting just a face.
boy. That's not cool.
Woo! Ah! Distinguished angel. Wait, am I an angel? I have, like, leathery bat wings.
I think that's what your team is called.
Ah. I thought we were the Deathsmiles.
I don't think so.
By the way, Deathsmiles would make an awesome, like, metal pop band.
Mm.
Like, baby metal style.
Yeah.
Oh, apparently it's 12, and... Hey, he's not dead from being bitten in half by Tyrannosatan. Oh, are they from the real world?
I think everybody's from the real world.
Ah, father abandonment. Heavy stuff. Such a rich narrative.
He did kind of almost destroy the world.
He should probably not be in a world with magic, so that he can only do normal people levels of
magicness. No kidding.
Like, that's the guy that's going to pass someone over for a promotion or cut someone off in the checkout line. That's the level of dickishness he can perform in the real world.
He's going to get there and go, wow, I'm in the real world. Man, I love turnips. Ooh.
Ooh.
Choice.
I haven't had a choice since... Oh! Well, it made it for me, thanks to the counter I didn't see. Was there a counter that I wasn't looking at?
No.
Okay. Well, I'd
probably rather stay in the world where you get wings and a fireball, honestly.
And, you know, your dad's not here. That seems like a real plus.
Yeah. Don't have to share the world with that guy. Ha! Alright.
This is an odd scene, but then again, yeah. See, it's only rated T for teen.
That's true. That's true. This could have been much more.
Everyone's tastefully covered or facing away from the camera.
This could have been much more.
Undoubtedly the right choice. I think about these things during my peaceful moments so that I can enjoy the more. The end! Oh my god. Like, that accent is thick as molasses.
From the German equivalent of the salad.
From the German countryside. Where we sleep with the cows and raise the cattle. Oh,
already.
Here's your J-pop ending. It's very animu.
Well, there we go. That was Deathsmiles.
Yeah, thanks for sticking it out with us as we fought our way through this very strange game. I do want to see something real quick, because I didn't get a chance to... Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, I only get three letters. This is old school style.
Yeah.
It's weird that she giggles every time. It's like I'm poking the Pillsbury Doughboy to enter this.
Game over.
Yeah, let's save some replay data. Why not?
We can watch that to our heart's content.
I need to know who the extra person was, though.
Oh, right.
I don't care about all the score rankings. That's great. I'm sure that's
a different button.
I'm sure the digital leaderboard is just a fun place, but I want to...
Rosa. There's probably a way to get Sakura, too.
14, 13, and 11.
Wait, they have a 17-year-old character?
Wow. Yeah, she's the one with the whip.
Ah, okay. Anyway, so yeah, that was Deathsmile. Full it. So let's... Here we go.